You get the heck away from me. Get away from me. No, you get away from me. I hope you like your choice. After all, it's not as if you can go back and change fate. In this world, it's kill or be killed. That old hag thought she could break the rules. She tried so hard to save you humans, but when it came down to it... Leave me alone, psychotic flower. She couldn't even save herself. What an idiot. I don't like him. Oh. Wait, that was the intro? I've been streaming for like an hour and 20 minutes. That was the intro. Oh boy. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Why are they talking so slowly? Oh my. Turn around and shake my hand. Leave me alone. No. Oh. He's gonna rip my arm off. Hee hee, the old whoopee cushion in the handshake. Oh my gosh. This guy. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? I sure am. That's hilarious. Yeah, that is hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. Was it you in the bushes, you creep? But you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. I love how like this game's like breaking the fourth wall. Sup, bro? You know what, sup, brother? Me trying to like give these characters personality. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look? No! I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning. Maybe this lamp... Okay, I love this guy already. Maybe this lamp will help you. Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and a boondoggle? You get lazier and lazier every day. Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work done today. A skeleton. Oh my gosh, this guy. Sans, come on, you're smiling. I am and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone. This man's puns are elite. I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more a backbone into it. These guys are hysterical. Oh my gosh. Well, he didn't give me up, so good for him. That was hilarious. You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. Onward? Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous, even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. Wait, what did he ask me to do? He wants me to show myself? So as I was saying about Undyne, there I am. It's like, oh no, look, a human. Oh, wow, they're just not reacting at all. Guys, any day now. Sans, oh my god, is that a human? What's poppin'? Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Hey, what's that in front of the rock? Oh my god, is that a human? Yes, oh my god, Sans, I finally did it. Undyne, well, I'll be so popular. Well, you gotta catch me first, sir. Human, you shall not pass this area. I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Are we in the Hunger Games? Then. Well, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue, only if you dare. Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. That was really funny. Those guys are funny. I like them. Oh my god. Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Okay, I'll think about that. Look at this sad little snowman. Aw. Hello, I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Sure. You're so lazy. You are napping all night. I think that's called sleeping. Excuses. Oh ho, the human arrives in order to stop you. My brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. How did you guys come up with that in like the 5 minutes I was over there? When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do? I think the human has to hold the orb. Oh, okay. What is going on here? Hold this, please. Okay, try now. I'll just walk the path he went. Incredible, you slippery snail. You solved it so easily, too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. He will surely be confounded. I know I am. Nah. What? I'm like, dude, what's up with your crazy brother? Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Aw. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man. Isn't my brother cool? So cool, dude. Human, I hope you're ready for... Oh, I thought that was the trap. Oops. Sans, where's the puzzle? It's right there, on the ground. Trust me. There's no way they can get past this one. I'm just gonna walk around it. Sans, I didn't even look at it! Oops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead. What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest. Really, dude? That easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones. Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute. Which is harder? Jumble? Crossword? I don't even know what the jumble is. But I hear the crossword's difficult, so I'll just do that. You two are weird. Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes in with the letter Z, because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is snore. Papyrus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope. I don't think that's how that works. It's a note from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy this spaghetti. Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap, designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing thoroughly. It's shaped again by the Great Papyrus. Why did he leave me a note that says that? Now I'm going to just avoid it. Oh! What? How did you avoid my trap? And, more importantly, is there any left for me? I didn't eat the spaghetti, I left it for you. Really? Wowie. You resisted the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you could share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. Aw. He literally said it was a trap, so why would I have ate it? That's sad. My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. These guys are my favorite characters so far. I love them. Oh, he's coming after me again. Human, how do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle. By arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, worry not, human. This little gape. I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Wow, you solved it! And you did it all without my help. Incredible. I am impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle. Stop doing me puzzles! Let me go. Oh my gosh. Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't even need my help. Which is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Yeah. Dude, Sans is like my favorite character so far. He's hilarious. He's like so funny for no reason. Okay, let's see what's up here. Hey, it's the human. Like they haven't seen me for the past half an hour. Okay, you're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? I do. Once I throw the switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green are alarms. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile- I'm not gonna remember any of this. If a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery slope smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles, they don't do anything. Step on them while you like. How was that? Oh my god. This man's! I think I'm just gonna go to pink. Oh yeah, of course I understood that. Great, and there's this one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Oh. Yes, but he said orange has a scent. And then if I go to orange and I go to blue, then that's gonna be bad because then the piranhas are gonna eat me. Oh. Oh! It's one straight path. He said, I'm out of here. He literally just spun on out of there. Oh my gosh, this game is golden. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. Oh my gosh, that was hilarious. I'm sitting here like, bro, how am I supposed to remember all of that crap? What's up? Nothing, I guess. Ew. Are those walls looking at me? That's creepy. Oh, there he is again. Say, are you following me? Maybe. So what if I am? Oh, did I check this out? I don't think so. It's a snow poof. And this is a snow puff. This, however, is a snow puff. So funny. Surprisingly, it's a snow puff. I'm gonna just keep checking all of these. Is it really a snow puff? Behold, a snow puff. Eh? There's 30 gold inside this. Wait, what is this? A snow puff. Give me the 30 gold. Did I get it? I think I did. Sweet. What in the hell? Did that just sprout a tail? Oh, it's a doggy! Bark, bark. Oh my god. Oh, this is a scary bridge. Oh no, there are the boys. Oh, I don't know what the heck was going on with that puzzle then. Maybe I wasn't supposed to do it. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror. Oh my. Oh no, a dog! When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it! What about us being friends and having pasta? Well, what's the holdup? Holdup? What holdup? I'm about to activate it now! Oh, he's touched because I didn't eat his spaghetti. That, doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems, maybe, too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct. No class at all. Away it goes. He doesn't want to hurt me. He's having fun. I think Papyrus is starting to get too attached to me a little bit. This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. I think I do. Blue stop sign. That's what he said. He said blue stop sign. Welcome to Snowden. Oh, I made it to the town. Okay, y'all. Technically, I end at 9, but since I just got to this checkpoint, I am gonna stop it here. Thanks for joining me on my start of Undertale, but yeah, you guys have a good rest of your night, okay? Lots of love. Have a good rest of your week, guys.